Oh, DJ just commented. Oh, hey, DJ. Sorry, I mean Resolith. If Ivern's not coming, I can't do anything. No way, he just did that. No shot, that just happened. Zeros, I mean, he's landing his stuff. It's pretty good. He just missed position pretty bad. Holy fuck, they're three-man diving out of Volibear. Zeros actually really good about not hitting the wave. God, dude, he's tearing her ass up. Oh yeah, I gotta fill the things up.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, he's obliterating her. Dude, he just ate her soul.
Really? What are you gonna do?
Good lord. That was fantastic. Yeah, I'll start filling up those channels. I've already done some of them. God, dude, I I've gotten my combo perfectly. Turret plating will soon fall.
Been slain.
Beware of threat.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
D6 is paid. Fucking Zapier. Shit, he's getting ready to get banned. He needs to hurry up and get fucking banned so somebody can make a replacement.
Shut down.
It's free, and then the paid plan is $20 a month. Nobody should be paying fucking $20 a month for a fucking Discord bot. People go live, so you set it up to you and you alone for the freeze.
Don't mind us.
Shut down.
Let's have some fun. Here, look at your DM.
Yeah, I saw the body somewhere.
No, look at the other one.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, good color. It's gonna be black smoky background. Trace that in green. I think it'll look good.
Yeah, I agree.
I think it's gonna look much better than it should.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I used a like online text making thing.
Yeah, I was looking at your fucking
it's
thing.
It's really old
YouTube,
too.
I was like, let me see his profile picture because I was gonna put one on the fucking Discord. And I looked at it, I was like, that is fucking paint. Not even paint 2.0. Like that's fucking like clip art, dude. Like, Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah.
Yep. There go. Yeah, most of the shit's actually been put in cheese bake. Also, I turned off biannual audio or whatever.
Yeah.
Binaural audio. It makes it so, like, when you hear somebody, they could be above you, they could be below you, but they're in one direction. And I found that to be...
Oh, yeah, that's probably better.
Killing spree.
What the f... What the fuck is going on?
Did you fall off the rooftop?
No, alright, this is the second time. Alright, right here. So, dear residents, we are continuing to receive notices from residents of food being found in backyards of pet owners. Pets are getting sick from food being thrown in backyards. I have attached a photo of the most recent incident reported below. It appears to be some type of yellow cookie that has made the most recent dog sick. This is like the second or third time. Yeah, no, these are the kids that were out there heckling the dogs.
Who wants to have some eyebrows?
But of course I can't even reply to this email because they send it in fucking Outlook like idiots in a fucking email chain of 200 people. So if you reply to it, you send an email to 200 people.
Just, alright, reply and say your mom.
Your mom.
That's it.
The office is closed. Okay. Today's MLK Day, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm pretty sure it's closed.
Rampage. Shut down.
Hey, what? Let me find this boot in my yard, thrown in there by a kid, trying to get my dog sick. He has a very disproportionate examination of the value that I place on my dog's life advice, your kid. That's kind of fucking crazy. I know kids are kids and shit, and they'll do malicious shit without even like really thinking about it, but like, that's like it. They've been doing that since I got up here, so like, now almost 2 months.
Hmm.
Trying to get other dogs in the neighborhood sick. It's fucking crazy.
Together, Riggle. There we go.
An enemy has been slain.
Quadricol.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Hold on, your harness. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I have no deaths. I have no deaths. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Ha ha! 10-0, baby!